Hey guys, welcome back for day three of Vacation Bible School. My name is Pastor Dustin, and I am so excited that you have allowed me to walk with you through this Vacation Bible School. It is going to be an amazing day today. So we are going through Wilderness Escape, again, where God continues to guide and provide. Now we've covered the same Bible verse each day. Now what I want you to do is work with me today on memorizing this verse. So we're going to say it together. Here we go. It's found in Psalm 16:8. It says, I know the Lord is always with me. I will not be shaken, for he is right beside me. Psalm 16:8. Okay, let's do it one more time. You ready? Psalm 16:8. I know the Lord is always with me. I will not be shaken, for he is right beside me. Psalm 16:8. Awesome job, guys. Way to go. Keep working on that, because at the end of the week, I want you to have that memorized and you can say it by heart. All right, the Bible verse stays the same, but as you know, the main point changes every day. So today's main point is that God gives us strength so we can trust him. So it's going to be just like this. God gives us strength. I'm going to see big muscles, okay? God gives us strength, so trust God. Okay, let's do it again. You ready? God gives us strength, so trust God. Here we go. You do your part, I do my part. Ready, set, go. God gives us strength. Beautiful. Okay, this time I want you to say it a little louder, okay? Are you ready? God gives us strength. Beautiful. I love how you are being so loud and energetic during that. You're doing an awesome, awesome job. All right. So today's Bible story, we have followed the Israelites as they're leaving Egypt on the way to the Promised Land. We saw their first hurdle, which was the Red Sea and the Egyptian army coming after them, and how God carried the Israelites through the Red Sea on dry ground. That was super awesome. And then the next day, we got to see how the Israelites were hungry, and they started looking back at Egypt and saying, man, I really miss the fact that we had food and stuff to drink there. Well, today, after the Israelites have already eaten and had something to drink, well, they come across their next major hurdle. And guys, this is a really scary hurdle they had to come across. They come across a group of people in the wilderness that are wanting to attack them. And God is going to step in and give them strength to get through this battle. I want you to pay attention to hearing Miss Jennifer's Bible story, because we've got the questions that you've seen over the last couple of days afterwards, and Miss Jennifer is going to be explaining to you how God gave them strength. But this is one of my favorite Bible stories, because the way God chooses to give strength to Moses during this is amazing. So really be paying attention to that, okay, guys? All right. During the songs, it's going to be normal where you're going to have the main song, and then I'm going to introduce a couple of new songs to you. Continue to be working on those. Continue to be loud and dancing around the room and having a great time with that. Just work as a family to worship God. It'll be a great time. And then with Miss Kendra, you have made some amazing crafts so far. You got to make a Jell-O Red Sea, and then you used the tissue paper and made a sunset and a sunrise on a piece of paper. Well, today's story is really, really cool. Today's craft is awesome, and I want you to be really focused on Miss Kendra's section, because you're going to love the craft for today. All right, so let's go ahead and go into our prayer, and then I'm going to kick you into songs, and we're going to get the day started. Are you ready? All right, here we go. Everybody close your eyes, bow your heads. Dear Heavenly Father, be with us today as we follow the Israelites going through the wilderness. God, be with us when the Israelites are meeting this really scary obstacle, God, that you were with them, God, and you are with us when we meet scary obstacles in our life. God, give us strength as we're going through that. Open up our eyes, God, open up our ears that we can hear the message that you have for us today. God, we love you and we praise you. In Jesus' name, amen. All right, guys, everybody stand up. No. You over there too. I need you to stand up. Yeah, there we go. All right, let's worship God together. Here we go. And after we're done with today, make sure you come back tomorrow, because I want to hang out with you again for day 4 of Vacation Bible School. We'll see you later, guys. Bye-bye.